There is still a lot of cleaning up to do in central and southeast Minnesota after rough weather unleashed funnel clouds and minor flooding. A tornado was caught on video in the town of Hayfield, southwest of Rochester on Friday. There were no injuries reported.